Čteme 20.
20 hotovo.
Můžeme na 30.
Najížíme 30.
The new L-39NG aircraft is able to sustain very hard landing on unpaved runways. This was proven during the strength test of the landing gear. The test took place at the Czech Aerospace Research Center in Prague. We used prototype number 7002 and tested the front and main landing gear joint function on over 100% of its ultimate load.
22, 23.
In a nutshell, this is what the test looked like. The front landing gear test stopped automatically on its own at 150% of its ultimate load. The control system stopped the test because it calculated failure of the landing gear joint construction. The test was considered very successful.
Kdyby to nevydrželo 100%, tak určitě by to bylo špatný, ale nad 100% je to určitě úspěch. 150% to bylo vlastně požadováno technickými podmínkami na základě požadavku zadavatele, což je vlastně aero Vodochody. A požadavkem bylo buď 150% početního zatížení, anebo porucha.
Aircraft resistance to a hard landing was proven by the strength test of the main landing gear.
Máme 100, čteme 100, 21, 22. 23. Jedeme na 110.
The strength test of the main landing gear was stopped at 110% of its ultimate load.
Tento případ simuloval sednutí na jedno kolo a zkouška na první pohled dopadla velmi dobře, protože k poruše došlo na hladině 110% početního zatížení. A teď budeme zkoumat, která část uchycení podvozku odešla.